your mental state, and as space sickness has been an issue for some other recent explorers, could you please identify yourself from this gallery of faces? Thank you. I'm super glad you're not crazy. Now you're ready to explore. Please walk downstairs and step into the teleporter while I will discombobulate you and then recombine you outside on this glorious new planet. Ah, Grob, the only food in this universe that tastes exactly like it sounds.
Ow.
It doesn't seem to be, well, planet at all.
Ow,
really.
It's actually doing damage.
More detonation of rocks. This mission just got 100% more interesting and about 50% more lethal. To aid in your exploration, the Javelin is equipped with several small robotic drones that can perform basic scans of the world around you. Please launch them by opening the exterior hatch. Great. Now they'll provide you with approximate locations of resources and important info.
I sound like a fucking dog.
The Javelin's pretty banged up.
Oh.
But you'll need to scan the exterior to confirm the level of bang-upness. Do that now. Fuel tanks are intact, but empty. If you can find a local fuel source, you'll be able to get back home. If you can't, congratulations, you're home already. This exterior panel must have been knocked loose on landing. I am adding a location marker to your compass. Please find it and scan it. If you lose your way, you can always hit the survey button to highlight its location again. That's not supposed to look like that. This machine will copy you into its memory, delete your body, and then print a copy of it 5 feet away.
I think that's it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, hold on. Let's go. Wait, call this one.
Ah, there is our missing panel. Well done. In the future, whenever you need help finding your currently selected objective, you can use survey to orient yourself. The Javelin is basically intact, but in need of minor repairs. If we ever want to relaunch.
No.
Oh, the cartographers found an alien alloy we could maybe use to repair the ship. Let me mark it.
Ow.
These crystals look extremely breakable. You could take out some unexamined aggression on them. So, looks like you will need a new tool in order to venture further. I have added a new blueprint to the Javelin's 3D printer that should do the trick. But in order to print it, you'll need to gather some basic resources from the local fauna.
I have none left. Let me go get some.
I've still got my three. There's some here. Bitch.
These aren't reeds. Every time you return to the javelin, you automatically deposit.
Oh, it doesn't take you in, does it?
No.
Anything you drop outside the javelin, however, will stay there until you go and grab it with your meat hands. Now you've got a weapon, the single most important tool for any colonizer.
Okay, so we both get
temperature it. 92 degrees. Bioscience nominal.
Do you want to take the low ground?
I don't think you can. It doesn't take you anywhere.
Hold on.
Ooh. No. Okay, I guess I could. Oh, there we go. It's a bit weird. I think I got it like here. I might need double jump for that.
Because my system appears to be functioning correctly, but our initial scan said there should be no sign of intelligent life here at all, and that appears to directly contradict this idea. I will contact your superiors immediately. One moment, please. That thing you picked up looks disgusting and squishy and bouncy.
What's that?
I don't even know how the fuck you pronounce it. It's the bouncy thing. The bouncy,
How the fuck did you...
It's one here on the floor.
I have received an urgent message regarding the tower from our president and CEO, which is available for your viewing pleasure at the habitat. Oh. Please return as soon as you have a moment.
Ooh.
Ooh. Was it carbon?
Fascinating. The seeds you just picked up probably belong to some indigenous plant from around here. I wonder what they grow on.
Oh god, he's high.
What does it look like when I'm high?
You just look normal to me. Yeah, you just look normal to me.
Pufferbirds may not look it, but they're salty as hell.
Oh god, it's one of these.
I feel kind of bad. They're so cute and so full of juice. Looks like it's gonna pop. Might want to get that.
Secret nearby.
I'm detecting a nearby organic compound which may be useful on our exploration efforts. Please scan it.
Just come this way, sir.
I believe that mixing that orange substance with your oxygen supply may allow me to tweak
that running animation,
biology, which would in turn allow you to be more attuned to the local climate. Long-term impacts are unknown, but ingestion is, of course, completely your decision. Please remain calm. I am monitoring your physical response. All is as predicted. I am adjusting your health and biofeedback to reflect your improved suitability to the chemical mix. I salute your continued embrace of adventure.
Fuck, what's that? One of those, mate. Which way? Let's go this way.
My fucking bird. There's another orange gooey thing over there. Oh, there's one over here as well.
Oh shit! Help! Ah shit! Scan them!
Turn up my sensitivity a bit, it's a bit slow.
Cheers for the help, mate.
So, good news, bad news. Good news is those things you ate made you way harder to kill. Bad news is you're harder to kill because most of your bones have been replaced with rock-hard space tumors. Good news. Potential partners dig tumors, or so I hear. This anthill is way bigger than the ones on Earth, but the ants are the same size.
Under attack again.
Are you? Ooh, I almost missed this one.
Did you get that one at the top of here?
Yeah.
Oh, did you get that one?
Yeah. I think it counts for both of us, I think.
It does, it popped up.
Oh. just saw one of those screaming things.
Hold on, I want to scan it.
Accurate.